Today's project is to check the oil baths and see if there's any water in them. So, task one of the day. 300 feet of extension cord from the front of the house to the bus, so I can come down and plug a air compressor in and get the bus lifted up some, because it was sitting down at least where the mud flaps were hitting the ground.